98%. Oh. Jaws of Darkness. Don't sound that difficult. Spooders. Okay. Just the platforming is insane. Yeah, get it. I've made that pun way too many times playing. And I've got to get a fucking cortex thing as well. Gonna go there. You fuck. Why are there so many fucking boxes in this level? Can I? No, I cannot. I can't actually see anything over there. Think there's nothing back there. Fucking bats! Put it this way, we're going to find out soon enough if there was anything actually back there. Because I'm going to get to like the end of the fucking level. Wasn't meant to do that. I know I'm not meant to do that. Hello, you want to go? Because guess what's fucking there? It's fucking Cortex. Ned Cortex. Heh. Wait, what? Huh? What happened? Look, okay, you couldn't jump on, like, the gem platforms when they're moving. I didn't think you could jump on these platforms while they're moving. So I did spin it away because I'm a fucking idiot. Fuck. Should have held left a bit more. Oh, why? Took away the crate I was jumping on. Fine, I don't need to go through levels without dying anymore. What? Excuse me? Excusez-moi, s'il vous plaît? No! I was smidged too early. Do you fuck? Good thing it's a bonus. If I need to get lives, I can go to heavy machinery. I think it's heavy machinery that's got like the... You! Stop taking away the fucking box I need to jump on! Oh, okay. Nailed it. Don't need the key. Already got the key from you. Oh, shit. I don't know why I went backwards. Actually, no, I know I went backwards because I thought I missed something. Duh! It's gonna eat my desk. Of course the bonus would be right at the end. So is that 424? Oh no. This is a situation now. Because missing one box.